आई वुड एक्चुअली यू नो समहाउ जो वेदर है दैट इज़ ऑल्सो सैड द होल सिटी इज सैड आई थिंक बिकॉज ही वॉज जस्ट सच एन अमेजिंग एक्टर such a you know a gentleman in the true sense of the word every time that I would go to Prithvi Theatre he would always be there he would watch all the plays with so much you know interest and he had such a beautiful gracious dignified vibe about him I remember meeting him once and it was just he just the way he looked at you with so much kindness and such a he was just so gentle and so amazing and Like, when he blessed you, you just felt blessed. And he was just such an amazing person. And I think his... he was one of those very fearless actors who, at the time that he was working, backed very different kinds of cinema, was a part of very different kinds of cinema. He was the first person, actually, one of the first few actors who, you know, did a lot of non-commercial cinema and backed it and... acted it in himself, including cinema from across the border, from abroad, in English cinema, British cinema. So I think he's going to live on in our hearts forever and ever, for sure.